activity reported. Officers advised to use caution.
That makes everything better. It's the best! Changed my life! Now let's get to it.
Should we tell her she's not in charge? Nah, the doc wants us to help them live their dreams, you know? Then let's burn some shit down!
Hopefully they drop something that explains what's going on here. A card for Dr. Q. Belfry, I found something. There's a website I need you to check out.
No problem. I'll check it out.
Thanks. There's gotta be some connection with the freaks and their new gated community friends. Here we are.
Officers needed near Robinson Plaza. There's reports of criminals moving possibly stolen goods.
I can't wait to have this taken off our hands.
Wonder where it's hiding. There it is. Be like a shadow, Robin. Be okay. I promise. Down for the count. Belfry, I have to keep this cold. Where do I go?
Dr. Tompkins is en route to meet you.
Could have gone better. I mean, for you.
No matter what my mom said, I definitely like you.
Happy to help. Now get to safety. Sorry about this.
Oh, man! Robin's back!
Here! No! Stop slacking and get back out!
Get off! Get off!
guess you've had enough.
Over. I took care of them.
Oh, God, thank you.
We're almost at the scene.
I need to find a place to hide. Where is it? Okay, where is this thing?
You take care, Robin.
Where is it?
They better stay away.
Gotta get out of here.
Just what I was looking for.
Welcome. I can't believe I missed them.
The Court of Owls? Yeah. How have they operated so long in Gotham without us knowing?
Didn't you say...
Belfry's really coming together.
This place is quite remarkable. It's certainly brighter than the Batcave.
Wish we could fit a giant dinosaur in here, but I think Bruce would approve.
I know he would, because this is your home.
Gotham's our home. Bruce was always looking out for it. And we can do that literally from up here.
Protecting Gotham is a difficult endeavor. One that Bruce knew you would face. So, he made sure that you would have everything you'd need to succeed.
Always three moves ahead. Somehow I feel like this is one doctor that shouldn't be prescribing pills. How's the research going?
The website for the mysterious Dr. Q seems to have vanished, but we'll keep looking.
This is obviously Harley Quinn, right? What is she trying to accomplish here?
Is that not always the question with Dr. Quinzel?
Huh. Let us know if this doctor turns up anywhere else.
Of course.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your grief and concentrate on my voice. Someday, you'll surpass even me.